All over the world, Muslim community people are celebrating Bakrid by meeting friends and relatives, helping them and exchanging the pleasantries. The Bakrid is a symbol of sacrifice. The people of Islam, they always believe in sacrificing themselves for other people, whether whatever they are earning, they used to share with the other people. If other people are suffering, they come forward and support them. I know personally, when there is a crisis, when there was a super cyclone in Puducherry, the kind of voluntary service rendered by the Muslim community is laudable. In Puducherry also, the people of the Muslim community are celebrating the Bakrid, sharing their joy with friends and family members. This is a COVID period. The people of Puducherry are not able to go to Hajj, and therefore they have to do namaz in their mass and then celebrate Bakrid. During the COVID period, whatever regulation the government of Puducherry brought, it was followed by the Muslim community and also Christian community and others, including Hindus, for the purpose of containing the spread of corona in Puducherry state. Their cooperation of especially the Muslim community is laudable. In fact, on this day of Bakrid, I appeal to the Muslim brothers and sisters to pray to Lord Allah for the purpose of the COVID spread in Puducherry to be contained, and Puducherry in the whole country should become the COVID-19 pandemic free state. The all efforts which our government is taking for the containing COVID is also yielding result. The prayers by Muslim community people will add strength to it. I wish all the Muslim community people of Puducherry the Bakrid greetings. Thank you.